just makes me sad. Cause
hey,
hey guys, so it's spooky season. So it's spooky season, and as you know, we're gonna go trick-or-treating. So we're gonna go trick-or-treating in Bloxburg. It is currently 6 in the morning. Very great time to do it, right?
Yep.
And I'm here with my cousin Ichel.
Hey.
And we're gonna go do that. That is a little wiggy from Party City. These wings, again, from Party City. This outfit just was in my closet. I just threw it on. I think it was my first day school. And this mask that I found on the streets. We were just, like, getting ready here when I was a little stinky-dinky. And this is her outfit. Like, show them your outfit. Like, explain it. And she's a dirty rat in the sewer.
So my outfit is, like, I guess, like, a rat or something. Like, like a skateboard rat, I'm sure.
She's a poser, by the way. She doesn't know how to use it.
Yeah.
Some candy ourselves. But of course, nobody comes to
our the ring shop.
We have... Oh, who made turkey? Look as a team. No, no, don't cry. No. You know what? You know what? Beep beep, I'm in my mom's car. Brum brum. There. Oh look, trick or treat. This is our first house. Trick or treat. Oh, you didn't bring your basket. You didn't bring your basket.
And then I do it again.
Okay, well there's nothing. I'm just gonna take a chocolate candy and tropical fruity candies.
Peace out.
I'm gonna go annoy them. Let's go annoy them. To collect. Boy. Don't get off. Let me go check this house. They have a very expensive mic. Let's see if they have candy.
Candy.
Wait. Just bag.
I have some candy in my bag right now. Candy. Hello. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. I know you have candy. You have a really expensive mic. Doorbell. Doorbell. Okay, so they have like beware, FBI, criminal minds, who, cautious.
Do I get off?
You can't stop me.
Trespassing what?
Trespassing who? Never knew them. Trick or treat. Trick or treat. Nobody has candy, but they do have a house. Like,
dang. Y'all be rich, but have no candy
in my house. So if you want candy, just you have to step in my house.
Peace out.
Do the pumpkin lady give us free candy? Hi, free candy.
Hey.
Hi.
Hey, can I get the candy?
Oh, you could freaking... Oh my god, I would love a caramel apple.
Fortunately, can I get that? Because then my basket would disappear with all my beautiful candy. But I can eat from it. Yep.
I'm gonna get back in the car because I'm actually gonna leave right now. I'm not trying to stay behind.
Mike's Motors to see if they give us free candies or a free car. Can I get a free car?
Oh my god, I really thought
no! No, let me get out this job. My basket! My basket disappeared. Oh, Mike's Motors just stole my candy. Sir, your workers just stole my candy.
Let's go, like, go to the shops or something, or go to the house or something.
So tell them a little bit about yourself, Ichel, because you're going to be popping up more on my channel now.
I am in the same, we are actually in the same grade. We don't go to the school, it's the same school yet, because next year, probably, not really, I don't know, if we're gonna go to the same high school. I am her cousin, and yes.
This is her house, by the way.
Yeah, we didn't want to build nothing, so we didn't have time for that.
Yeah, because we had to upload it. Yeah. Anyways, let's find it. We can get a banana. Is it free? Not even free. $2. Wow.
Wow, I can't get that at okay.
It said, welcome to Bloxburg Fresh Foods. I thought it said, welcome to Bloxburg Candy Fresh. Oh my God. Fresh candies. They're decorated for Halloween, but don't even have no candy. Wow. I really... We've been trick-or-treating since like
morning. Basically the audio right here turned into a little crispy, so I had to do a little voiceover for this. This is editing me. Basically all we wanted to say was thank you guys for watching so much. You happy Halloween, I guess. And stay safe out there. Enjoy this. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment down below what was your costume or how was your day, and if you like this video. And yeah, anyways, bye. Hope you guys have a happy Halloween and enjoy. Stay safe. Bye bye.